Dustin Tommy Empress, the legal competitor. Oh. By Sasha.
And there goes Banks. Asuka's Extreme Rules.
And Asuka's operating at a completely different level right now.
Taking this match over.
And now Asuka charges into the corner and a hip attack on Bayley.
And watch out for Banks.
Oh! Banks and Bayley trying to set up a two-on-one situation, but instead it's two for one for Asuka to win the tag team titles. Oh, oh, Bayley able to escape.
And in desperation, Sasha finally boots off Asuka, but oh!
Yeah, Sasha Banks, though, Joe, realizes she avoided catastrophe.
Oh!
Went for a knee strike, and now Sasha Banks and Asuka meet center of the ring.
Oh.
Went for a sleeper.
No, no, no.
Trying to set up maybe for a German suplex. Asuka gets to the ropes, and a tag made by Zayn.
Now Sasha doesn't know it. Sasha Banks isn't on
the
way.
Oh, axe kick.
Right to the back.
Oh, a high kick.
Kick to the face.
Uh-oh.
Kairi Sane up
from the heavens.
Prime position for Kairi Sane.
Insane elbow. Do we have new tag team champions? Cover. Oh, and pulls Sane off of the cover.
Asuka didn't realize the location of Bayley, who just saved the women's tag team titles.
Oh, and this time a forearm shot right to the face. Kairi Sane trying to end it. The Kabuki Warriors won a second tag team title reign. Alabama Slam.
What is Kairi looking for now?
And Kairi.
Ooh, no, no, no. Oh, and it's the bank statement. Oh, and she is folding her
hands. Tap. Banks and Bayley retain.
Here are your winners by submission, and still the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the SmackDown Women's Champion Bayley and Sasha Banks.